Before patch 1.2.0, hook modals were not chosen based on the map, but rather based on the killer. Meaning that if survivors were going against the nurse, each hook would be a Crotus Pran hook, regardless of whether the game was played on the McMillan Estate, Ottohaven Wreckers, or Coldwind Farm. This removed any element of surprise because survivors could identify the killer even before they actually saw them. Subscribe for more DBD facts.